made it. It's our wedding day, and I'm eager to see you in your wedding dress. Today is a dream come true for me and for you as well. We have dated for 2 years, 9 months, and 12 days, and every moment thus far has been filled with laughter, joy, love, affection, happiness, and memories that will forever stay with us. I can only imagine what we have in store for our future together. Marrying you today is everything I wanted, ever. Since I've laid my eyes on you, I have thought about our future and how us being together forever is the right thing. I've thought about how we will raise our children, the home that we will buy, the people that we will surround ourselves with, and the challenges that we will face to continue to live the life that we always want. And I'm really happy that all of these things will be with you. Nuphar, I love you more than anything, and I can't wait to marry you under the chuppah. With love, your forever husband, Jonathan and Auntie.
I'm trying really hard.
You don't have to be afraid. No, you don't have to be afraid.